Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the ModBus address on the KE2 Temp plus Air Defrost controller. The first thing you need to do is enter the Setpoints menu. To do that, press and hold the Enter button. After 3 seconds, TS will be displayed. Use the up arrow until ADR is displayed. The ModBus address addresses the controller for use with the KE2 Local Area Dashboard, or LDA, as well as building automation systems. A short press on the Enter button will display the controller's current address, or 1, in this example. The up arrow will allow you to change that value. Short press on the Enter button will go from those singles to the tens digit. You can change it 10 digits at a time, or another press on the Enter button will allow you to change it 100 positions at a time. Once the proper address is displayed on the controller, simply press and hold the Enter button until ADR is displayed. A short press on the Enter button will validate that your set point change was made correctly. A short press on the back button will return to ADR, and a second short press on the back button will return to the default display of the controller. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.